really bring another upset to the T2 diamond stage. She got the first point at least.
Here at T2, she's very popular 2 years ago.
One.
Beat each other once, and that was in 2012. 7 years ago at the World Team Championships in Dusseldorf and Ding Ning.
One, two.
Won that encounter. But she is the current Olympic champion, Ding Ning. She's also won the World Singles Championships 3 times in 2011, 15, and.
Bernie probably spent as much time putting her makeup on as practicing in the back there. She definitely
three,
is great for the.
Two.
3-2. Yeah, oh, great stuff. 3-all.
Bernie down the line. Short spinny one, then played that next one fast. Good variation.
And again, she takes the lead. Simona Halep's victory against Serena Williams at Wimbledon recently. That was an unbelievable performance.
Well, I think Bernie knows she's got to play positive table tennis. Anything half ball. Oh, look at this.
Oh, from the table, and Bernie's still trying to play these counter-attacking shots. Great work, 4-all. And there. Great work. 5-4-5. And now 4-6-6-4.
6-4.
Wow.
I think she will have come out thinking, well, you know, I'm playing a great player. I must play positive. He plays table tennis, Germany.
Well, she's come out with spectacular confidence. And look at that, 4-8. Surely
four,
not.
Eight.
Not that we doubt her name. Ha! The top, extraordinary. 4-8. Aha, what have we got there? With the chop, the tomahawk.
Five,
the tomahawk.
The term, the tomahawk, there it is, the big chopper.
But, yeah, but if you
look
see, she makes contact
side.
On the red side.
Yeah. Oh, this is brilliant.
Nine.
From Bernie.
And so they will have. They both want to do the same thing as trying to get in good serves, follow on third ball.
One little question. There won't be any pimples on that pink side.
No, it'll be reverse.
One love. Good blocking there, my goodness.
One.
Excellent on the back end.
One all,
one all. Tell you now, with 12 minutes or so, actually just under 12 to go, she would have taken this at the start.
One, two.
In control. Bernie Soch is spinning the ball, backhand and forehand.
Ah, great service. A vision in Candy Floss. Great up by talent as well. 2-4.
Two.
But Ding, Ding Ding is there every time. Wherever the ball is, she's there. She moves so well around the court. Great anticipation. Cut short.
Oh, it's great work from
Bite.
Fighter.
You've left out the Romanian thing. It's their month.
No, right. Yeah.
If she can come back from this little one-point deficit and take this third game, that would be something very special. Too good.
Put all her body into that.
Seven, five.
7-5. Yeah. 10-6 is the score. So 4 game points to Ding Ning. It's a really interesting battle here. 10-7, 3 game points. Missed it. 11-7.
Love. 1.
She gets such a good angle on it as well. Gets her out of position. And easier if she plays backhand, if she plays cross court.
And that's gone.
1.
So
4.
She's on the board for the first time in this 4th game. As you said,
1.
That forehand is always putting pressure on the backhand side. 5-1 now. First to 11. And she will need, because of that...
5.
Explain
1.
That a little bit later if you haven't been watching hitherto. 5-1. Oh, and again, there's a lot
6.
Of...
1.
Movement off the table there, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think there's quite a bit of spin that comes back. It's kicking off.
Again, 1-7. She's changed the serve in the groove now.
Definitely
switched in, and she's going to regrouping is very important. She's taken her timeout as Bernadette, and it's now 1-8 with the serve. Good timeout, huh? Angles. How she played the first game.
9-2.
One of the only girls to get the ball to bounce back from this rubber. Oh, great recovery.
2.
Great recovery, though, from a long way out on the backhand flank. 2-10, 8 game points for a 3-1. And that's it.
11,
it's 11-2. We have interpreted it appropriately, and there is the confirmation.
15.
Fast 5, which means the first to 5 counts
Love
as a full game. So 3-1 at the moment to Ding Ning. She will serve, and it's the first to reach 5. If she manages it, she wins the match. She certainly wears her heart on her sleeve as well as everything in pink. And that's a really good positive.
Yeah, played well there. She was moving the ball all around the table. She's got to be looking to get in off her service.
Three,
she was
1.
There. But again, a great receiving of the way she brought it back, and the undercut there did a lot of damage. The side spin as well, very deceiving.
Left. 3.
3-1. 1. 2 required for victory. Oh, and that's gone.
2-3.
Shh. Oh, too quick.
Four.
Yeah, good
two.
Angle there by Dingney.
Four.
One on the forehand.
So it's now game and match point with the serve, Dingning, 4-2. And that's
five,
it.
Two,
a little bit of a damp squid at the end, but a very, very impressive. And it's lovely to see them have an embrace at the end because although
Dingning,
we knew
five, four, game,
that Bernie
one.
Was just a little bit...